Reuben?
The sun's going down. We gotta find him, fast.
He could have gone anywhere, and this part of the woods is huge.
We stand a better chance of finding him if we split up.
If either of you get lost, just use the lights from Endercon to make your way back to town. Got it?
Got it.
Reuben? Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Pig tracks.
Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark. Reuben, are you in there?
Stupid pigs.
Reuben, it's getting scary out here. Reuben? Reuben! Oh no, you in there, buddy? Oh jeez, please don't be toasted, Reuben. There you are. Hey, buddy, you want a carrot? Oh, I'm so happy to see you. Reuben, run! I think we're good. I think we made it. Back! Get back! Stay behind me. I got you. Stupid wooden sword. I know it's bad. I'll think of something. You're gonna have to make a run for it, okay? I'll meet you back in town, I promise. Get out of here now! Get off me!
Come on, let's get out of the open. I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to.
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
Oh, I risk my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
Is a wither skull worth that much?
Are you kidding? For all the trouble I had to go to get it, I should be asking for much more.
Wow.
Wow what?
In a single day, you went to the Nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it.
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come. You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword. Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay, thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Just place the pieces on the table. See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself? Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
Oh man, looks like Lucas and his ocelots won again.
Sorry, Jesse. But you've got to admit, that beacon does look pretty sweet.
Yeah, yeah. I just wanted this to be the year we finally beat that jerk.
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
Even if I wanted to get to know him, there's no way Olivia and Axel would go along with it.
Olivia and Axel aren't the boss of you. Just think about it, okay?
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. Creepers! Crap.
This doesn't look good. Well, there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do it together.
All right, let's jump.
Dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.